Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I know you guys might be wondering what this is. This is my water with a glowing ice cube in it. It's an ice cube. See? It glows. I bought it at the store. It's very cool. And it makes my drink glow. See, I put it in a Coca-Cola cup. So, today I think I will be doing some, some things with some bananas. Okay, so I will be doing some stuff with some bananas. Hang on, let me fix my camera real quick. My GoPro. Stay? Okay. So, I will be trying the first thing with some Nutella. Look, I have a glowing face. I can change it to different colors too. It's red. It's red. Make my drink red. Oh, wow. That looks cool. Oh, blue. Blue, blue, blue. It's blue. Oh, green. It's green. That's green. Let's make my drink green. Oh, that looks cool. It looks like smoke coming out. See, look. It looks like smoke. Then we got pink. Then we got yellow. It's yellow. It might look like white, but it's yellow. Then we got the normal colors. You can also, oh, this is white. You can also get these at Dave & Buster's. They give these to you in like a glowing drink. Put it back to the changing colors. Okay. Here's my banana. Okay, so I got the banana. Just rip it like that. I was just gonna pull it out, but I guess you could do that too. I'm gonna turn this off for now. That way I don't waste the battery. And if you guys know what this is called, comment down below. I wanna see what you know what this is called. So, we take a knife, cut. Cut. Okay, so I will resume when I finish cutting the banana. Guys, so I finished cutting my banana, and so you take the banana, and then you try that, and then you open it, then it's gonna look like, wait, when did this expire? Okay, good, it's so good. It expires next year, 2018. So you take a banana piece and you go like this. Hey, get out of there. Finally. That's good. Try it at home. Especially you kids. Did you guys know that Nutella is made out of chocolate? It's technically like chocolate. So next, I got some crunchy peanut butter. Oh, I just washed it too. It looks so good. Hey, I'm gonna try to enjoy it first. Now we try it. This is gonna ruin the peanut butter for me. It's actually not that bad. That's good. Okay, guys, here's the next thing. Another barrel and a banana. I know it's gonna be good. If you guys know what chocolate covered banana is, I wonder.
So good.
It's so good. I want another one. You guys can also use chocolate. Like Hershey's. It doesn't have to be chocolate syrup. It could be like Hershey's, like the chocolate bars, or it could be like Dove, or any type of chocolate, white chocolate, milk chocolate, dark chocolate, genuine chocolate. Cinematics. Okay, so what's my next thing? What should I do next? I guess this. Hummus. I got some hummus and my next thing. I want you guys to try it. So we're gonna pour some milk. look. Thank you. want you guys to try this at home. Okay, guys, it is done. I'm gonna keep it here. Just in case we need some more. Now, a lot of people recommend this because you don't know how much sugar is in like chocolate milk, regular chocolate milk that you get from the store. But at the same time, you could also read the ingredients.
Is everyone 5 o'clock?
Sure. Okay, well, it's a Mark Pantry, some for Target. Now, if you want it chocolatey, you can add as much as you want. Oh my god, that looks so cool. Will it go away? I don't know.
No.
That's good. So, my next thing is to take a banana and dip it in your chocolate milk. Try it, and then it's gonna be good, and then it's gonna be good, and it's gonna be good. It's lovely. So all those things that I did, I don't want you guys. Little kids, I don't want you guys to be trying like a lot of the stuff I did. Now, you guys can try, if you guys never tried it, you guys can try peanut butter. It has to be crunchy peanut butter. And some bananas. Another recommendation is to take the Nutella and take a banana and dip it in there. And then the next thing I want you guys to try is take your chocolate syrup and dip it in the chocolate. And I also want you guys to make your own chocolate milk with these two ingredients. Sorry, the glass is in the way. You just use these two ingredients. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you subscribe, like, and share this video with your friends. And hit that bell notification button. So, bye. Bye, spiders. Peace.